most important question, that is finding number of zeros in given factorial. So here given how many zeros are there in 100 factorial. For this type of question, divide the given factorial by 5 and find the quotient, that is 20 is the quotient. Again divide the given quotient by 5. So again 5, 4 is 20, the 4 is the quotient. Now the last quotient is, that is less than 5. So left it. Now this 20 and this 24, that is 20 plus 4, 24. So total number of zeros will be 24. Thank you.